a CNN-IBN impact. Dr. Harshvardhan, the health minister of this country, has now met the parents of 12-year-old Aryan, who's suffering from a rare genetic disorder called the Hunter syndrome. Aryan requires a highly expensive drug treatment. The health minister has now referred his case to the All India Medical Institute, which is in Delhi. He has asked the director of AIIMS to form a team of doctors and experts and give him a report and take a final call on what should be done after studying this report. A CNN, IBN and Change.org campaign was launched to gather funds for Aryan's treatment. The campaign gathered over 11 lakh rupees from donors in less than a week.
I have requested the director of All India Institute of Medical Sciences to constitute a committee of experts, which should preferably have a physician and a pediatrician, and examine the child, diagnose him and plan his treatment, and guide the ministry about how we can help him if the treatment is not available in the routine hospitals in a routine manner.
Right. So the parents claim that this routine treatment is not possible. They claim that, you know, the medicines are very expensive, over 1.5 crores, and asking for a subsidy.
I have to get the advice from the professionals, then only I can comment about it.
We are getting in Meenakshi Upreti live this hour, tracking that story. Meenakshi, this indeed is great news, not just for Aryan, not just for his parents, but also for all parents and all children who suffer from rare genetic disorders. Can you tell us what exactly was discussed in this meeting between Dr. Harshvardhan and Aryan's parents, and what's the outcome been?
Absolutely, Shreya, this is heartwarming news. You know, early in the morning, I guess these are days when we also feel really good as journalists. I accompanied Aryan's family. We met Dr. Harshvardhan. Dr. Harshvardhan heard their case, and within minutes of talking to them, Dr. Harshvardhan rang up MC Mishra. He called up the director of AIIMS right in front of us, asked him to constitute a team of doctors, pediatricians, experts, and form a report at the earliest and get back to him. I specifically asked him about the subsidy, because we know that that Aryan's parents are asking for a subsidy. This treatment, they claim, is very expensive, cost over 1.5 crores. There is no treatment in the country available. On the question of subsidy, Dr. Harshvardhan did not answer as of now. He said that he would want to look into the report formed by this expert committee. But clearly, it is great news. The battle is at least half won. The family has been able to meet Dr. Harshvardhan, and the case has been referred to AIIMS. In fact, the case has been expedited so much, Dr. Harshvardhan has got them an appointment at 10 a.m. So probably Aryan's family is meeting MC Mishra, Director AIIMS, right now, even as we speak. So yes, hopefully the expert committee will look into the matter, give a report to Dr. Harshvardhan at the earliest. The parents of Aryan and Change.org, we also spoke to them. They are still demanding that, you know, the medicine is subsidized, not just for Aryan, but for thousands of children who are suffering from rare genetic disorders like these. We can only hope for the best. As of now, an expert committee is meeting the parents of Aryan. They will give a report, give a final report to Harshvardhan in a couple of days. And after studying the report, Dr. Harshvardhan has assured all help to the family.
All right, Meenakshi Upreti, we'll leave it there for the moment. Thank you very much for joining us. We'd also like to tell our viewers who are watching us right now that Aryan's treatment is expensive. An injection that he needs to survive every week costs around 2 lakh rupees. So keep your generosity coming in. We've already gathered some 11 lakh rupees for him, but that's not enough. His parents need more. So we are putting all our contact details on ibnlive.com in case you need to help.